Hi, my name is Natalia Stepanova, and I'm a product manager in the Windows team. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for November 2023. Today we're highlighting Snipping Tool, the fastest and easiest way to capture, annotate, save, and share a screenshot in Windows 11. But first, let's talk about this month's update. With this update, we're bringing to life the many Windows 11 innovations announced in September. Covering each new feature and enhancement would make this video a bit long, so we'll go with a few highlights. For full details, check out our release notes at aka.ms/Windows11/release-notes/2311. Let's jump in. This update adds a preview of Copilot in Windows, a powerful new tool that enriches the Windows experience and increases your creativity and productivity. In this update, you'll see an enhanced volume mixer and quick settings. With it, you can easily switch between audio output devices and individually customize the volume for each app. To access the volume mixer, press Windows logo key plus Control plus V. Sharing files is now easier than ever. You'll find the option to share files using Outlook, the ability to quickly search and share with Outlook contacts, and other improvements. We've also made numerous improvements to File Explorer. Recommended files display as a carousel in File Explorer Home. The address bar now recognizes local and cloud folders. And a new details pane helps you access related content and stay up to date on file activity without opening the file. Should we keep going with a few more? Sure, why not? Need to quickly get your current PC backed up and ready to move to a new PC? Try the new Windows Backup app. When you restore to your new PC, Microsoft Store apps and desktop apps will be pinned to the taskbar and start menu right where you left them. We've added new natural voices to Narrator, and voice access now works right when you start your PC. For those that like a streamlined taskbar, you can now hide the time and date in the system tray. Lastly, by popular request, you'll now find Never Combined Mode for the taskbar, allowing you to view application windows and their labels separately, even when using multiple monitors. Want to explore more from this update? See the highlights section of the October 2023 preview and the November 2023 security update articles. Now on to this month's tip. Snipping Tool is a versatile and flexible tool that can help you save and share important information on your screen. We continue to innovate on ways to improve Snipping Tool so you can be more productive. You may know that you can use Snipping Tool to capture a screenshot, but did you know you can also use it for screen recordings? When you launch the Snipping Tool app, simply select the option that best meets your needs and select New to start the capture. For screenshots, you can choose to capture a window, the full screen, or whatever portion of the screen you like. You can also choose to delay the start of the screenshot to, for example, give you time to show a drop-down menu or something else that requires interaction to get the right screenshot. You can also capture screenshots without having to open the app. Use the Print Screen key or Windows key plus Shift plus S to open the capture bar for snipping. The screenshot is automatically copied to your clipboard and you'll see a notification that you can select for more editing options. Once you've captured your screenshot, you'll have the ability to annotate and crop. Click on the pen or highlighter tool to draw in your image. You'll also see powerful new options to help you extract and redact text. Select the text actions icon and Snipping Tool will highlight all text displayed in the screenshot so you can easily copy it. If your screenshot contains sensitive information, such as an email address or phone number, use Quick Redact to protect those details. Want to edit your screenshot further? Select Edit in Paint for more cropping, resizing, drawing, and enhancement options. Now let's talk about screen recording. Recording your screen in Windows 11 allows you to capture anything that's taking place on the screen, just like you'd record something with a camera. Record a process or just something you'd like to share with others or save for later. In Snipping Tool, press the record button, then press New. Click to drag and drop a rectangle indicating the portion of the screen you would like to record. You can also choose to record your PC audio or add a voiceover using a microphone. Press Start and you will see a 3-second countdown begin for your recording. After you finish, press Stop. You can then play your recording, copy it, share it via the share dialog, or save it. By default, it will be saved in the videos folder. For more advanced video editing options, select Edit in Clipchamp. We hope you enjoy the improvements we've made to Snipping Tool in Windows 11. If you're interested in getting access to new features as we work on them, please join the Windows Insider program. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Share your feedback through our release notes page or leave a comment on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.